If the younger generation of the Buddhist countries are not able to appreciate their Buddhism supplies a way of life which is better than what is supplied by the communist way of life, Buddhism is doomed. It cannot last beyond a generation or two. It is therefore quite necessary for those who believe in Buddhism to tackle the younger generation and to tell them whether Buddhism can be a substitute for communism. It is then only that Buddhism can hope to survive. We must all remember that today a large majority of the people in Europe, a large majority of the youngsters in Asia look upon Karl Marx as the only prophet who could be worshipped. And they regard, I need not say much about it, regard large part of the Buddhist priesthood as nothing but yellow parrots. That is an indication which the bhikkhus must take up, must understand, must reform themselves in order that they could be compared with Karl Marx and Buddhism could compete with it.